Hey YouTube, I'm Tori and this is Katrina. Welcome to our channel. Today we're going to be doing some choreography, kickboxing, a little bit of drumsticks to some Christian songs like Lion, Fight My Fight, and we're even going to take it a little old school and do Living on a Prayer. You excited?
Yes.
All right. If you like this, go ahead and like and subscribe and we'll go ahead and we're going to get started. TV. I'm Tori and this is Katrina, and today we're going to be doing some choreography, a little bit of kickboxing, a little bit of maybe dancing, and some drumsticks. So go ahead and get those drumsticks, get some water because you're probably going to need that too. And let me give you the scripture that we're going to focus on as we move our bodies today. John 3:16. Now this is a classic verse and you may know it very well, but today I want you to try and look at it from a different lens. Like it's fresh, like you've never heard it before. So what does John 3:16 say? For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whoever believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life. Whew, that's such a powerful verse. So let me go ahead and hit the music and we're gonna get warmed up and then we'll talk about the scripture as we do so. So let me hit that song. All right, so we're gonna take our feet wide and we're gonna reach down towards our legs. Here we go. Reach, keeping that chest tall, pushing those hips back. Good. Now remember, when you're just starting out, try not to take it too deep, too big, just little movements, and then once your body gets warmed up, you can make it a little bit deeper, a little bit bigger in your movements. Good, hips up, squat and stand. Good, there you go. Now, for modifications, you can follow Katrina. She's gonna bring it down a little bit. I'm gonna go a little bit bigger. Here we go, grapevine. Last one, we're gonna punch it out here. Punch, good, again, back. One more, punch it out. All right, we're gonna take it a little down and march. There you go, again. March. Good, come on, feel that music. One more. Good, give me a little shoulder rolls here. We're gonna take it back to the top. Here we go. Now you can make it a little bit bigger in those movements. You're feeling a little warm. Good, get a little deeper in those legs. Arm circle. Good. All right, we're gonna squat it out. Here we go. Squat, hips up. Squat, stand. Good. All right, back to that grapevine. Now we're gonna add arms. So forward, pull down. Forward, up. Good, one more. Good, punch it out. Woo! Forward, pull. There you go. And listen, if the arms are confusing, just do the grapevine. Good, get your brain thinking a little bit. Think about what's next. Okay, how do my arms do this and I do the grapevine at the same time? Good, one more. All right, we're gonna take our heel forward and we're gonna push those hips back into a hinge to feel in the back of your leg right there. Good, switch legs. Good. All right, we're gonna take it wide with our legs. We're gonna drop our shoulder. Good, other side. Again. Now round and arch. There you go, warming up that spine. Woo! Good, roll it up. Back to the grapevine. There you go, come on. Feel that music. Good, punch it out. There you go, punch it out. I bet you're smiling right now. This song makes me want to tub. If you want to get some water, go ahead and grab some water. I'm going to go back to that scripture real quick. So, for God so loved the world. For God. I'm going to break it down a little bit. For God. It was God that loved us, the creator of the universe, the Alpha and Omega, so loved the world. His masterpiece. Woo! Keep that in mind as you're moving. For God so loved the world, so loved me. Here we go. We're going to step, knee, pull, knee, up, back. Good. If you want to go down to the floor, now step, step, switch. There you go. If you want to add a hop, it's up to you. Good. Now you can make this big, or you can just reach and down. There you go. Uppercut, one, two, double. Single, single, double. All right, take punches front and go down as you punch. There you go. Good. Come up, up, down a little. Now switch. Good. Slam it down. Up, down. Woo! Single, single, double. Up, up. Woo! Woo! Good. Punch front. Gets a little bit of legs there. Good job. Good job, y'all. High fives. Okay, for God so loved the world. That, right? That is the action. That is the motive. This puts emphasis on what he did, right? For God so loved the world that he gave. All right, we'll talk about that a little bit more as we go. Here we go. Front punch is six. And one, two, three, four, five, six, squat. There you go, again. Come on, bring the power. Knee, pull, pull, punch. There you go. Now, if you want to slow it down, feel free. You don't have to stay with the beat. This is up to you. This is your workout. Switch sides. Whew. Come on. Power in that knee, in that punch. Good. There you go, come on, punch. Good. Core rotation. Start a little high. Brace that core, sit into your legs. Good. Get low. Get low, come on. Woo! Jumping jacks with a punch. So jack, punch, jack. There you go. Hang with Katrina if you want to do low impact. Good, light on those toes. Good, back to the top. Woo, woo. Squat, there you go, come on. I like to sometimes pretend I'm a boxer, hitting that bag. Woo. knee. There you go. Four more. I'm gonna give it 300. In the street, body wanna see us go. Oh, but we in it, we in it, we live it, we do it. Our dog goes. Other side. Pull. The aroma is that I got saved. Married to the rock and I'm faithful to take these four more. And say, four. Feel like we famous. Three. Two. One. Back to the core rotation. Stay high. I'm so rich and I ain't talking about cheddar, but I make cold. Ooh, all right, get ready for it. Here we go. A little low. 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 How low can you go? Ooh. Jumping jacks. All right, back to those front punches. Squat. One, two. Okay. Duck under. Look, now under. I don't know what you've been told about us, but we gon' you can go slower if you want. Doubters. Uppercut. Good. Back to that knee pull. Here we go. Pull. Hit. Countless perfect, no level, but we glad to be counseling. Cause Bob Calvin's dead in them letters. We set apart for the Savior. He's led our hearts to the make-up. Forget two. The heart that we making. And we switch sides. You might catch us listening. Mark to the spots for glistening. Standing cause we feel good. You might want to listen. Four more. But that ain't damn any rain, any roads. Here they ain't going just again. That's what makes us love. All right, going back to that. Jumping jack. Punch. All right, finish it out with the six. Come on, six. Come on, power, power. Squat. Back to the duck under. Duck. Here you go, come on. Uppercut. Whew. Good job. Grab your drumsticks. Grab your drumsticks. Whoo! Yeah, so going back to that verse. For God, the creator of the universe, so loved the world, me, you, everything in it, that he gave up his one and only son. Think about the magnitude of that. He so loved me and you that he gave his one and only son. All right, we're gonna kick it old school. We're gonna go a little flashback here, living on a prayer. Here we go. We're gonna start with our feet together. Squat down, three tap. One, two, three, up. There you go, stay here. Now you can be a little higher. Good, you can tap if you want, or you can bring it all the way down. Good, stay here. All right, we're gonna sweep it out. Here we go, sweep, up. Good, last one. Stay low, side, sweep. There you go. Good, other way. Sweep, up. Keep that chest tall. Sit into those legs, sweep. There you go. All right, we're gonna tap it out to the side for four. Four, three, two, and switch. Now we're gonna do singles. All right, we're gonna take it to a reverse lunge. One, two, three, up. Switch legs. Back to that sweep. I know it's hard not to sing to this song. Good, one more. Sweep it out, sweep. Good, come on, make it a little bigger. Bigger. Woo! Other side. Up. Good. sweep it out. Woo! Good. All right, tap it out for four. Four. Switch. Alternate. You want to make a little half in there, bigger? Reverse lunge. One, two, three. Switch legs. Tap it out too. Tap up. There you go. Come on. Woo, that little guitar solo. Drum it here. Come on. Other leg. Woo! All right. I found with 80s music, just goes on. Just face. So we're done. Good job. Good job, y'all. You can put those drumsticks down. Get a sip of water. Woo! It's fun. A little old school there. Okay. Back to "For God So Loved the World." That. The action that he gave his one and only son. Listen, this next song is called "Ain't Nobody Mad But the Devil," right? Because of that, because God gave his only son for redemption for us, so we would be saved. So think about that as we're moving. Woo, thank you, Jesus. We're gonna hook, we're gonna go half time, and then we'll go double. Here we go. Ready? Hook. Hook, pull, double time. Hook, pull.
For a long time.
There you go.
You have
other side. Hook, pull. Sometimes slowing it down, I get a little confused. Double time. Good. Squat it out. Squat up. Squat knee. Good. Now, if you want a little more, add a little. Feet together, hop in there. Good, or you can stay here. And if you wanna go half time, you can slow it down, all right? This is your workout. Do what feels good for you, okay? Here we go, hook back to the top. Pull, half time, hook. Pull, double. Switch sides, hook, pull. Double time. Good. Squat it out. Squat. Up. Knee. Woo. Good. If you want to have a little more. Woo. Good. Duck under. Nice and slow. That's right. Punch it out. Punch. Punch. Come on. To the King of Kings. Duck it under. Give you a crown. Woo! Was lost, but now I'm found. Woo! Good. Back to the squat. Good. Shuffle here. Side. Shuffle. Shuffle. Step. Step. Shuffle. Good. All right. If you want to add the arms, punch. Punch up. Punch. Punch up. Woo. to that little groove. Groove, groove, up and over. If you wanna add the punch, finish it out, you're almost done. Good. Woo! Good job, get some water. Okay, y'all, we're gonna slow it down a little bit. We're gonna slow it down. And in this song, if you can, try and listen to the words. Try and listen to what it's saying in the song. I know sometimes we get, you know, worried about the choreography. If you just wanna worship, if you just wanna thank him, take that time to thank him, if that's what you're feeling led to do, okay? If you want to move and just listen, listen to the words. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, so that whoever believes will not perish, but have eternal life. Woo!
Someone still
sees
who you are.
All right, we're going to take our arms up this time. Up, hold.
You're the kid that was a dreamer, now you don't believe. Are you the lock that got so broken, now you lost the key? Someone still loves who you are.
Three knee pulls and a side kick. One, two, three, step kick.
To everyone who ever felt ashamed, here's a song for all the broken hearted. I believe you're only getting
other side.
Started. To anyone who trusts in Jesus' name,
good.
Watch your world become forever changed. Here's a song about light from darkness. I believe you're only getting started.
Knee, pull, pull. And if you just want to stand, worship. Good. Back to the top. Here we go.
If you
rotate
the treasure that you really are, if
yes.
You could understand the measure of the Father's
That's
heart.
Right.
He loves you,
he loves you.
He loves you.
Ah, so much he sent his son to save you.
Fall in his arms and let him wash you clean. He'll tear off the chain so that you can
Woo,
be free.
You can be free. Yes, to anyone who trusts in Jesus' name. Woo, your life will be changed. Good job, good job. Okay, grab those drumsticks. One more. This one, if I cry, y'all, this song, whoo, I'm already, gets me every single time. Think about when he says, prepare the way of the Lord. When you're marching it out, think, here comes Jesus, my Savior, coming to die for me, to take the punishment upon himself so that I don't have to. so that I won't perish, but I will have eternal life. Ooh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Here we go. Tap it down. Side. Great I am. Come on. Meet with him in this time. Good. Single tap. Come on, and if you just want to pound those drums out and just worship, let the Spirit lead you. Don't worry about keeping up. Good. Breathe. Whoo, double tap down. Pull. Good. Good, again. Good, sweep it out. Sweep up. Good. Back to the top. Come on. Pride of Zion, prophet spoke. Our Messiah, flesh and bone. Good. Double tap. Double. 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 Crystal, can I get a little bit more? Good. Both arms. See your King. See your Savior. Ooh, here we go. March it out. Come on, prepare the way.
Prepare the way of the Lord. Prepare the way. Prepare the way of the Lord. Prepare the way. Prepare the way.
If you need to close your eyes and just march, picture your King. See him. Good, come on. See him coming to take the punishment of the world upon his body. Woo! He bled for you and for me. March it. Him through your workout. Move your body out. God.
He raised up all mountains.
Ooh. Thank you, Jesus. Ooh, ooh. Thank you, God. Ooh. Just if you just want to take a moment,
so Jesus,
close your eyes.
How I trust.
Worship him for a minute as your heart rate comes down.
Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for Christ to trust me. One more time,
if you know it,
Jesus,
sing it, Jesus. If you just want to call out his name, Jesus, I trust you. I thank you. He's so good. He's so worthy of our praise.
Oh, for grace to trust him.
Yes, amen. All right, go ahead. I'm probably going to have mascara dripping those tears, but y'all, I see what he did for me. Oh, he loves me. I hope you feel it too. Exhale. Good. Let's bring it up. Stretch it to one side. Hold.
You've been hanging on to me for all my days. I've seen
and over.
I've seen
and up. Good. Other side. Big inhale. Exhale, hold.
You've been showing up for me at every turn. Never give up.
Good, over and up. Good, let's take our leg behind us, cross and just reach.
At the end of my life, when they ask me why I was different.
Good, other side.
With all my mind.
Yes, I hope that at the end of my life I can testify and say it was all because I was loved. Because of his love for me, I could go out and tell others. I could go out and show others his love. Go ahead and take one leg behind. And if you want to bring your arm to the ground, or you can stay high and rotate, reach it up. Good, bring it back down. If you want to drop your knee, bring your chest up and reach it over. And if you just want to stop and worship him,
ooh,
he knows. He knows what you're going through. He knows how you feel. Good, bring it up. Switch legs. He sees you. He sees your hurt. Reach it up. He sees your pain. He sees your struggle. And he knows. He knows. He's felt it too. He's felt rejected and abandoned by those he loved. Bring your knee down. Stretch it over. Back.
When all of this is over,
bring your feet together. Katrina's going to keep on stretching and you can follow her if you want, but I just want to give you a space to just process his love for you, the sacrifice, him on the cross, taking upon, it grew dark, taking upon all the sin, all the pain and suffering he took upon himself so that we will not perish, will not be cast into the fiery pit, into hell, but have eternal life so that we could live with him in eternity. So we are heirs, co-heirs with Christ. I don't know what that means to you. I want to share, you're not an orphan. You're not forgotten. You are a co-heir. with Christ. Thank you, God. You're loved. You're seen. He's enough. We don't have to do anything in our own strength, but it's Him, His strength through us, that gives us the power to love, the power to forgive others, because we're forgiven. Ooh, you put your trust in Him. Have you fully put your trust and surrendered to Him? I want to ask you now, if you haven't, ask Him, God, I believe, I trust you. I want you to come into my life and transform me right now, God. I invite you in. I invite you to be the Savior of my heart, the Savior of my world. I'm tired of doing things in my own strength. I'm tired of doing things in my own power, my own will, God. I want you to be the Lord of my life. It's about you, God. It's not about me. Help me to keep my eyes fixed on you in every aspect, every area of my life, God. I give it all to you. We love you, God. We thank you so much that you we can worship you through a workout, God, that we can honor you through movement, and we can give you the glory through it all, God. We love you. We thank you. We praise you. In your name we pray. Amen. Yeah. Woo, y'all. Yeah. Thank you for joining me. Thank you, Katrina. That was good. Ooh, probably got mascara, but y'all, if this was impactful to you, if this message means something to you, I ask you, invite you to hit that donate button on the page and share it. Share John 3:16 with other people. Help us move the mission forward and keep the gospel pouring out to the ends of the earth. We love you so much. We thank you for joining us. Amen. Love you.